a video on how I do my nails. I love doing French tip. Can you guys see? Yeah, I did them in pink. I know it's winter time and everything, and it may not be an appropriate color to wear, but I was like, why not be different? Why not have some fun? Anyways, it's a very easy but classy look to do. It looks like I got them done at the salon. So I am going to show you guys how I did this. Yeah. So let me show you what you guys need. Or I've had this for 4 days now and without any retouching. So you can see that there's no chipping or anything and it's still shiny. So the key to wearing nail polish, this is my secret, is to always wear a base coat. I like the O.P.I brand. I have tons of their nail polishes. I love O.P.I, so I have like a ton of those. And the base coat is awesome, and it makes the paint to adhere to the nail better, and it prevents chipping. So always wear a base coat, and then you do whatever color you want your French tip to be. You could do white, pink, just whatever you're in the mood for doing. And the reason why I like these tips is because it makes your nails look longer. It like elongates your fingers, or it gives that illusion. And I used a nail color from Finger Paint. It's called Art Nova Glow. I don't know. But it's a pretty pink. And so after I apply this on the tip, and once that dries, I add the Revlon Colorstay Sealing Shine. So just a very thin coat of this. Usually when I do my regular French tip, I use my O.P.I on top coat, because this gives like super shine. But I didn't want that with this, with my pink nail polish. So I try to conserve this when I'm trying to like, you know, do the actual white French tip. When I do the white French tip, I use Sally Hansen Teflon Tough 10-Day Nail Color. And this stuff is awesome. Yeah. So usually when you do French tip, you want a color that's very opaque, so you don't have to do like more than one coat, or more than two coats. So this is very opaque. I do the first layer, and then once that dries, do the second layer, and then finish off with the top coat. So here is how I do it. I get like a little nail polish, like a little paint on the brush. You don't want too much because you don't want it too thick. So press down, starting from the middle, and then go all the way around. Perfect. Next. This finger. Do you guys see how I start in the middle, and then I'm applying a little pressure to make the line perfect? Okay, last finger. This is the demonstration. So I push down, and then work around. Perfect. Okay, and then once these nails dry, and with the Finger Paint brand, these nail polishes dry really fast. So once they dry, I'm going to apply my Revlon Colorstay Sealing Shine. So this is how that looks like. And I will do a video with the actual white French tip, so you guys can learn how to do that. It's a classy look, and it looks like you got it done at the salon, you know? So, why the heck not? It takes less than 10 minutes to do. And they last, like, about a week and a half. So. And then, obviously, you can last longer. You just have to retouch them yourself. So, save money, and it looks good. Alright, guys. That's it. So, I'll see you guys later with the white fringe tip. Bye!
Y'all think they can handle it?